won't deal with it by fooling them with a few dollars today and tomorrow it's gone. Either because of inflation or because the government loses income and cannot sustain that flow anymore. You have to find a creative way of sustaining the growth.